Hekaikur.
In the upper regions of Himalayas. No one knew who he was, where he came from. The origins of this spectacular being were unknown.
ಕೇಳಿಸ್ಕೊಳ್ರು ಹಂಗೆ ಸದ್ಗುರು ಹೇಳಿದ್ ಕೇಳಿಸ್ಕೊಳ್ರಿ.
When his ecstasy allowed him some movement, he danced wildly. Experiencing dimensions that no one had ever known or able to fathom. His ecstasy and intensity allowed him to transcend his physical form. Witnessing an individual human in union with the cosmos, they call him a yogi, as he was the first one, the Adi Yogi.
ಕೈ ಹಿಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ ಇವ್ರನ್ನ.
ಇಲ್ಲ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಬರೀ
ಹಿಂಗೆ ಪೂಜೆ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿದೆಲ್ಲ.
Curious onlookers melted away.
Bro, nan mobile ninna tra itala ha
mummy ko da
marana koi nan mobile ninna tra ita
only seekers remain as they could not tear themselves away from them.
3D ಬಿಡ್ತು ನೋಡಿ ಶಿವ. ಎಂತ ಟೆಕ್ನಾಲಜಿ ಇದೆ.
He transmitted the profound signs of yoga in its full depth and dimension. He expounded 112 methods of attainment, offering his disciples access to the deepest innards of creation.
ನೋಡ್ರು ವಿಡಿಯೋ ಬಿಡ್ರು ನೋಡ್ರು ನೀವೇನ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಆಗ್ತೇಳು
ತಾತ ಇರು ಕಾಚಾರಿ
ಸರಿ ನೋಡ್ರಿ ಕಳ್ಸ.
ಅವತಾರ ನೋಡುವಾಗಿಂತ ಪೂಜಾ
ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನಿಫಿಸೆಂಟ್ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಯೋಗ ಮೆನಿ ಮಿಸ್ಟ್ರೀಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಕ್ರಿಯೇಟೆಡ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದ ಅನ್ಕ್ರಿಯೇಟೆಡ್ ಕ್ಯಾಸ್ಕೇಡೆಡ್ ಅಪಾನ್ ಹಿಸ್ ಅನ್ರಿಲ್ಡ್ in all its profundity and magnificence, a vision of the unfathomable mysteries of the universe, a most overwhelming vision the sages and Devi Parvati had ever witnessed. Devi Parvati, the seeing Adiyogi, reveling in ecstatic states, said, I want to have what you have. Show me the way. he is not of the past, but the future of humanity. To move humanity from hallucinations of ups and downs to nameless ecstasies of one's interiority.
ಅಷ್ಟೇ ಅದು ಸತ್ಯ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ಹೇಳ್ತಾರೆ.